Hello. Today we're going to demonstrate how to open a 12-inch classic wind spinner. As you can see, the product comes completely flat in the envelope. So simply remove the product from the packaging. Take the product at the bottom with your thumb, and with your other hand, simply grab the layers at the back and twist the layers out to about 45 to 90 degrees. Don't be afraid to bend the spinner, you won't break it. You can then tweak the layers open a little bit more to achieve this effect.